93. New 93 actually is Texas 11. Yeah, and then they built this over here after the fact. Said excluded, but then they got a 8% downgrade marker here. Making a delivery up at Callville Bay Marina.
Okay.
Is that okay? they would get up here and I could let them go around me.
She had no problem with that. Me making a delivery. Lake Mead over there. They said this is at the lowest point ever since it's been built, the Hoover Dam, the water level. And if you can, I don't know, you can't tell from here. See, that's the water level there, where the white line is at. That's where the water level is usually at. So you tell me. Plus, they said, I was talking to the rep who sold the pipe to this marina. They said that if it gets any lower, the water level, they won't be able to produce any more electricity from, because there's, the water's too low and it doesn't have enough pressure to push the fans or the turbines. GPS says I could come this way, but the other two routers don't like me coming this way. And I have the other phone recording. And of course the dash cam is working as well. She didn't tell me to go around back over to Henderson and come in, but she was okay with this. She said okay. Looks like they're working on a bridge over here. I wonder if she even knows. I'm sure she knows where Callville Bay Marina is at, and if the road was actually open, she wouldn't have let me go this way. I mean, if it was closed, she wouldn't have let me go, because this is the only route. This is the only road to go this direction. So I got the main phone camera is at 46 minutes. I've already done 15. Here, let's... we'll start over. Now I got 32 minutes. I got 32 minutes on the main camera. The other camera